Closing arguments are to begin today in the defamation case against Donald Trump.
The former president testified Thursday at his own trial against writer E. Jean Carroll. Trump spoke for under 3 minutes and broke the judge's rules on what he could tell a jury about the writer. Carroll is asking the court for more than $10 million in damages after she says Trump defamed her after she accused him of sexually assaulting her in 1996.